Well, I really wish I knew what this record was. I mean, it's extremely good, but it's just a white label with the words El Groove written on it.